Let's play Unknown back with more Pokemon Colosseum, I think. Trying to figure out what the fuck I was doing. Okay, Noxette, you know where we're going, I think, so lead the way. What is this? The fuck am I? Hey, Yuki, do you know where I am? What? Oh, you have to beat the shit out of Twain. Wow, your name is actually one of the most... I don't know. All y'all names are stupid. Going with the team, Eevee. Oh, someone's got a shadow Pokemon. Ugh, my hair. It's wet. Let's take care of you for now. Anyway, at the moment, I actually have my hair wet due to the fact I have it full of conditioner. I'm gonna soak it out later on. Maybe in a couple hours. Let it suck it all up. Hi, Agent Geek! Not very effective, dumbass. It's psychic. Kick your ass easily. But instead, I'm just gonna confuse you. Say what? I'm tripping everywhere. I'm worried I might accidentally kill Machan and have to start this all over again. Boosh! Metachant, Metatite, whatever the fuck. Hi, Agent Geek! There you go, now you're being smarter! You dumbass Pokemon trainers. Aim at the wrong Pokemons with the more effective moves. Moves that would have been effective on the other one. Jeez! Who taught you to play Pokemons? Alright. Let's try bite on you, and that'll take one of my good old Pokeballs. Going with the Snagball. Ha-cha! Getting my balls. Well, that was easy. Why don't I just do that right off the bat? Rider Twain defeated! Your Pokemon was shut down? Fuck that, I stole it. Oh! My Pokemon have won the knockout challenge! You're no average trainer. You know what? We're the main character, so fuck off! Anyway, you know how I normally just go back to a safe spot, then blah 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 and all that? You know what, I'm not gonna do that for one reason mainly. If I fuck up with one, Valen. Okay, your name's decent. Anyway, if I fuck up with one and yet I'm at like at the end of the video or something, I have to go back, you end up missing up all that and then yada yada. And then I can't go back and get them. So then it's just like oh no, what do I do? And fuck that, and then, you know. So, you know, I'm gonna get as many as I can through as many attempts. Well, at least it's not like I'm doing Final Fantasy IX trying to steal all the items. I mean, like, there's a lot of items you need to steal in that game, and especially from, like, certain boss characters. Alright, gonna bite the lily pad, gonna confuse you some more. Whimsir! Bumbloom. Slack off. Hey, what's up, buddy? Just gonna slack off. Wait a minute. And I kill the lily pad! Fuck you, lily pad. Fuck you. And, while you're slacking off, I'm gonna kill you. Boing, boing, boing. I didn't know you were so rubbery. Maybe we can use you as a ball. A Pokeball. Get it? Hey, don't worry about getting punished. I could have just stole your Pokemons. Consider us like... Oh, items! I'm stealing your shit, man! One full heal. Sweet. Hey, Yuki, do you think you can also, like, keep an eye out for, like, items I can use? Let's see here, do I got any, Here, I'll use some goodies. Whoop! There we go. That should, help Umbreon there. Alright, what's down these stairs? Oh, I know what's down these stairs. And from this side, we can see we can't swim! Because Surf isn't in this game. Okay, if I remember correctly, I'm gonna have to go heal. Meaning you get to watch me run all the way back again! Hey! It's not that fun. Oh, hey, there's an upstairs? What's up here? Hello? 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 Oh. Oh! Roblox, this is a no-throw street! Chaser Rehan? Is that even a name? Joe Dude Lotad, how many fucking lily pads do I have to kill in this game? Seriously! Alright, I'll bite the lily pad and confuse the rock. How about that? Rock chucked! How does Joe Dude float anyway? Should he be part psychic? Oh dear god, could you imagine that? Oh, hey, Snorunt. YouTube, rock psychic. Is there a rock psychic? I can't remember. So, you can bite the Lord Pad again. You can confuse the snowy guy. Because he looks cold. Send him to a frozen hell. Oh, you live, huh? Oh. Oh, now you're confused, huh? Don't know what to do, huh? Huh? Don't know if it's cold or warm, huh? Welcome to winter, motherfucker! Special delivery from Canada! Hey, I just thought of some. Alright, so in the original, in this game originally, you could actually bring in Pokemon from, Ruby and Sapphire. I see wind. Oh, shit. Whoa! Snow one's getting it back! Ha ha! Oh, that... Okay. Give me my... That wouldn't do much. I mean, like, all it'll do is slow me down. I mean, like, not that bad. And you can take care of him. What was I talking about again? Right, you can originally bring Pokemon from Ruby and Sapphire and Emerald in. But because of the new, give me a second. Fuck you, phone. I don't know who you are. Anyway, what the fuck was I talking about again? Oh, twice in a row. Twice in a row and I'm almost out of time. Oh, my hair is so wet. Oh. Anyway. So, like, great, I just choked myself with a towel. Anyway, with the new Pokemon, Alpha Sapphire and Omega Ruby. fuck, I forgot. Well, you'll find out in the next part. Ooh, let's stop.